having the coordinated two major roles. One, delivery of community support programs to school. So we know that they've been vetted, they're going to be monitored by you guys, and you know, so we've got a huge guarantee or trust model in who comes into our school to deliver phys ed and sports. The second role is coordinating school field days and events, consistently well run, and are very easy for schools to come and participate in.
The advantage of using Sport Auckland for this event was the way that they were able to get the collaboration. There was the schools, there was Sport Auckland, there were Three Kings Football, and there was the Auckland Football Federation. Sport Auckland coordinated all these groups together to work effectively to make a successful event. I don't think either party could have done it separately. So Sport Auckland brought all these people together to run a day that was highly successful. And so it was the collaboration was the main part that Sport Auckland played. Just they've got the contacts, they've got the relationships to bring all these people together to achieve a successful outcome. It's like a template for how all sports days can run, where you've got working together the schools, the local clubs, the local federations and Sport Auckland all working together to make it a great day for the kids, which is what it's all about.
It encourages children to go out into the community and maybe to join sports clubs because it's a fabulous taster. One of the biggest benefits of Sport Auckland in our cluster, the fact that they're actually getting our children, getting them interested in sport and making it sort of a lifelong endeavour, you know, that children are going to be wanting to be involved in sport from, you know, now on. So we're really thrilled about that.
The biggest thing for us at Tamaki is developing a community initiative which has been developed through the Kiwi Sport funding through Sport Auckland. We funded to go into the schools, generate some interest in the sport of basketball, which has proven very popular in the Tamaki area. And then from that we developed a club at the local recreation centre, which is right in the hub of Tamaki. And that's where we're feeding the kids in an after school program to keep them playing. Sport funding we've been able to deliver to about four or five schools in the Tamaki cluster. Each class receives around about eight sessions of basketball from a qualified coach who's been through the Kiwi Sport development. And then from that they go to the after school club, and those same coaches go to that club, so they're the familiar face when the kids turn up. And we're building that culture of community, so it filters right through, the parents become engaged at that point. 400 kids per school, and then we get to as many schools, so we're well and truly around about 2,000 kids within that Tamaki cluster, just with the Kiwi Sport alone, and then the clubs just flowing on from that 200 to 300 kids.
Being involved in this process of getting a Bikes to School program for about the last 18 months, 2 years, we've been through a number of agencies and requests for funding. We've been very, very fortunate in that we have received substantial funding from agencies such as Sport Auckland, the ASB Trust, our local board, Bike On New Zealand, Auckland Transport, and also the Remuera Rotary Club. The bike track will be around the whole field of the school and include a skills track and a pump track. The funding will support the building of that, in addition to 50 bikes and a storage container which is specially outfitted to store the bikes on site. Being open grounds and accessible to public, that will mean that our students and families can get down here and participate in activity and just enjoy themselves. So we're thrilled to be having this program in our school and we can't wait to get it started.
Tamaki College is currently in a partnership with Sport Auckland, and I have to say that Sport Auckland has been very proactive in building the relationship with us, because I think if it was left to us it might have been not as well done. Leanne, I recall the meeting when Leanne came out to show us the data of engagement in sports of our young people, which rang some alarm bells in our minds, and then we decided that we needed to create a project with Sports Auckland. So we are very happy as a school to have Sports Auckland holding our hand and looking us through that. came with our head of PE and presented it to our board of trustees, who were very happy to see a strategic forward-looking plan for the school to improve participation in sports. And then, as a result of that, the board approved the plan and approved the fact that we needed to appoint a sports coordinator. And we worked with Leanne, who helped us to design an ad for a sports coordinator and create a job description for what the sports coordinator was specifically going to be doing for us. So we do appreciate that support from Leanne and Sport Auckland, because I don't feel that we could have done that on our own.
Decided that a strategic plan was going to be the first and foremost thing that we needed to do, and really we just thought it would be great value if we could partner with Sport Auckland in that, and they could facilitate and lead some of that.
Sport Auckland was able to bring us some structure into what we were requiring to achieve our goals. They were able to provide a constructive partnership with us, as we didn't have those capabilities, and they were able to drive us in the direction that we needed. Auckland has enabled our gym club to come up with an annual working plan. It has helped us develop a 5-year strategic plan, which we were able to also narrow down. Working with Sport Auckland, as they are an independent organisation, not only were they able to guide us and mentor us through this process, they were seen as independent.
I know how well supported it is in the community, and I think we can really build on that in the future, and hopefully the stories are out there and that model will be talked about within the gym sports community.
The relationship that we formed with Sport Auckland was a very constructive one. They worked with us as a partnership and felt that they were really alongside us, trying to help us and drive our club forward to meet our goals.
The group description program runs down at Tamaki Recreation Centre here on a Tuesday, and it's been down here probably for about 12 years now. It started with Lisa Logan, and the idea was to try and get people actually involved in healthy exercise, and in this community, which is a decile 1 or a low income area, they need the options which weren't open to them. So we got the program running, group descriptions came down, they provide ongoing support to the new clients who come in on a Tuesday, meet one of the room subscription staff, who will then give them the options in this community, all kind of geared to low cost activities.